Hello and welcome all. My name is Kaan, Kaan Küçükerdem. I am a PhD student at Agricultural Machinery Department at Chukurova University. I am here because my supervisor, Hasan Hüseyin Öztürk, suffers from kidney stone right now. I will make the presentation on behalf of him. This is my first presentation in English among well-informed scientists like all of you, because I am a little bit excited right now. If I pronounce something wrong, please forgive me. I'm gonna share some information about use of geothermal resources in Konya Plain region for tourism, health purposes, agricultural industrial and district heating. This study actually has been prepared within the scope of the evaluation of geothermal resources project in cooperation with the Konya Plain Project Regional Development Administration and TÜBİTAK TÜSİDE, in which agricultural, tourism, energy and industrial usage areas of existing geothermal resources are investigated. As you know, Turkey has a big potential on geothermal energy. Turkey is the fourth row in the world in terms of geothermal capacity and the first in Europe in electricity production as indirect use with power of 1,523 megawatt thermal. Also, heated dwellings are 120,000 and heated greenhouse floor area is over 4,000 decares. 240,000 tons of CO2 is produced annually from these local sources in Turkey. In eight provinces in the KOP, KOP region, Konya Plain region, 5,000 residents and 10 greenhouses, 10 greenhouse enterprises make production on 592 decares. Sorry, but I couldn't pass the other slides. I will make it again.
Yeah, it's okay. We can see the introduction slide right now.
Okay. As you know, there are eight cities in the COP region. We focus cities have a good potential in terms of geothermal resources. So these cities are like Aksaray, Kırşehir, Konya, Nevşehir, Niğde, and Yozgat. In the project, agriculture, tourism, energy, and industrial usage areas of existing geothermal resources in the COP region were investigated. During the researches carried out in the region, 265 geothermal sources were identified. As a result of the analysis of these points and examination made in the field, 65 points were reached and samples were taken from the sources. Geothermal tourism and health status analysis of the region, five of them is located, sorry, in the thermal tourism master plan, 10 priority thermal tourism centers to be developed as Central Anatolia tourism centers. Are proposed. Five of them is located in Yozgat. Three of them are located in Kırşehir. One is in Aksaray and one is in NIDA, chemical analysis result of 70 water samples taken from the geothermal springs in Aksaray, Konya, Kırşehir, Niğde, Nevşehir and Yozgat provinces are classified. While evaluating the sources, the diseases were collected in 8 groups. The groups are gynecological diseases, kidney and urinary tract diseases, skin diseases, digestive system diseases, respiratory system diseases, heart and circulatory system diseases, neurological diseases, locomotor system diseases. Geothermal water resources are effective against diseases on the basis of provinces are given in the table one. Most of health area, as you know, area using geothermal resources are located in Konya. And maps for the curative use of water from springs on the basis of disease group are given in the figures, these figures and next figures in next slide, next figures. Large circle indicate that the content of the of water taken from the source is good for the diseases. Small dots indicates that water is not an indication for related diseases. Evaluation of the COP region in terms of physical therapy and rehabilitation centers. The inventory of the existing centers has been examined and the figures and the injuries from the geothermal source are given in table two. It's seen that there are 21 physical therapy and rehabilitation center in COP region. The total bed amount on a regional basis is 1,875. Only three of these centers, benefits from geothermal resource. The total bed amount of these three centers is 492. Location of the rehabilitation centers in the COP region, yellow dots show the centers that benefit from the geothermal sources. They are located in Kırşehir, Nevşehir and Niğde. Determination and needs of physical therapy and rehabilitation centers. Determinations are like inability to increase the variety of devices due to high investment cost in private hospital. Although there is a positive opinion on the use of thermal resources in public, but the city centers are far from the resources. Third one, lack of geothermal resources in physical therapy and rehabilitation centers and lack of knowledge of management about their inductions. Physical therapy centers focusing on certain diseases. Insufficient contact between the public sector that has a geothermal resource and the enterprise that will use the same resource. General lack of knowledge of the society about thermal health culture. Low awareness of the healthcare professionals working at the physical therapy centers on the benefit of thermal spring waters. Needs, first, creating health solution by acting as a platform, not alone in the centers. Providing incentives for the use of geothermal resources in future investments. Third one, informing physiotherapy centers on the use of geothermal resources and sharing suitable business models for investment. Managing the solution inventory of physical therapy centers with a digital platform approach. Making public spring water resources available with private and public cooperation. rising public awareness of the use of geothermal water in physical therapy and rehabilitation, rising awareness of healthcare professionals working at expert level in physical therapy centers about the benefits of thermal water. Geographic distribution of geothermal tourism and health enterprises. In the inventory study conducted for the geothermal health and tourism enterprises in the COP region, a total 42 enterprises were reached. The provinces where these enterprises are located in table 4. Most of enterprises located in the Nevşehir with the 45% ratio, and smallest ratio, Aksaray has the smallest ratio, have that two enterprises. In addition, districts with enterprises are shown in the figure. Classification of geothermal tourism and health enterprises. The distribution of 45 enterprises that can be reached in the COP region. Accommodation facilities are divided into scientific spa and traditional spa. Blue dots in figure conventional geothermal indicates conventional geothermal hotels. Red points shows the conventional bath. Yellow dots show the indicate the conventional drinking, and yellow dots indicates the thermal health center. Classification of geothermal health and tourism enterprises. Most of conventional thermal enterprises, hotels are located in Nevşehir. And you can see the average number of beds per enterprise in COP regions, top figure, and below occupancy rates of touristic facilities on provincial basis. Agricultural applications of geothermal energy and greenhouse inventory. There are a total of 10 enterprises located in 5 different cities with 592 decares for floor area. The largest one among them in terms of capacity is located in Kırşehir on an 2026 decares floor area. The smallest one among them is among them in terms of capacity is located in Nevşehir on an 59 decares for 59 decares floor area. COP region identification needs and recommendation. Businesses explained their assets, profitability and sustainability in 5 axes. The existence of a regular thermal and irrigation water source is the most important condition. The fact that the enterprise have done their planning and feasibility in a comprehensive way also significantly affects their success. In addition, access to qualified workforce and information is important for businesses. Finally, national and international market knowledge and participation in networks also significantly affect the businesses. Heat capacity of geothermal resources. Temperature capacity relation of geothermal resources were examined in the COP region. Konya and Kırşehir provinces have more technical data. When the obtained data are examined, all the highest temperature is seen in the wells in Nevşehir. The highest capacity is in the wells in Kırşehir. As you can see from the figure, Kırşehir and Konya provinces have the most thermal power potential between KOP region provinces, even if Nevşehir has the highest water temperature. Also, Çiçekdağ and Kozaklı provinces have the highest potential for district heating. Gülağaç provinces has the smallest potential for district heating. Vent sources of near 50 Celsius and above are taken as potential areas that the amount for dwelling that can be heated area given in the figure. Most attractive points are located in Nevşehir, Kırşehir, and Yozgat. Sources with a temperature above 50 Celsius can be used for district heating. There are 28 resources suitable for this. Resources with temperatures below 50 Celsius are suitable for direct uses such as greenhouse cultivation, tourism, and health. Sources shown in green are used in greenhouse cultivation. Shown in red are used in residential heating. Also, we can see the see from the figure the capacity of residential heated residential capacity in the figure. The areas where COP region needs to be developed. University collaboration and lack of equipment, price instability, lack of producer organization, engineer incompetence, lack of infrastructure, excess of bureaucracy procedures, personal workplace changes, lack of information for geothermal investment, increasing the level of institutionalism, and like that. Advantage of agricultural enterprises in the COP region, companies have certification, direct sales to market, affordable land prices, support and intensives for greenhouses, management of geothermal resources, geothermal organized zone for geothermal, development of greenhouse sector, growth demand of geothermal greenhouses. Yes, companies have a certification, I said. This is the first slide for my presentation. Thank you for listening. If you have any questions, I want to try to answer.
Okay, thank you, Kaan, for the nice presentation, and thanks for your courage to present the research that you have not participated. It appears that we don't have any questions from the panel. Are there any quick questions from the floor? If not, please unshare your screen. Again, thank you for your presentation, and we wish a quick recovery to your supervisor, Hasan Hüseyin Özdürk.
Thank you so much.
And thanks again. Now.